You are inside an elevator, and all of a sudden you hear how the rope breaks. The elevator safety isn't working. You are in a free fall, caught in the elevator. There's no chance that you could survive this. Or is it? What if you jump just before the elevator hits the ground? Could this save you? And what would happen if you jump too early? Subscribe and hit the bell for more science videos. Our experience with jumping suggests us that we go up when we jump. But when you jump in a fast falling elevator, you would not really go up. You will just decrease your falling speed. So the real question is this decrease enough to survive? First, let's see what are dangerous impact velocities when you fall on a hard surface. Of course not on your head. Based on NASA acceleration studies, with a fall speed of up to 12 meters per second, which you reach after a free fall of 7.4 meters, you would survive with a high probability. With a speed between 12 and 70 meters, you still could survive, but you may die as well. While for a fall speed of above 70 meters per second, which you would reach after a free fall of 15 meters, it is almost certain that you would not survive. An average person can jump vertically at maximum between 60 and 70 centimeters, which corresponds with a jumping speed of 3 to 4 meters per second. Even extreme athletes could jump at maximum with a speed of around 5 meters per second. To reduce your fall speed close to your jumping speed, the mass of the elevator must be much larger than yours. Otherwise, it would take a significant amount of the momentum, and so the speed reduce would be smaller. With all this in mind, in some specific cases, you could theoretically reduce your fall speed from a dangerous to a safer one. For example, if the elevator falls from a height of 12 meters near the ground, it would have a critical speed of around 15 meters per second. And if you are extremely lucky, you could reduce your fall speed to a more safe 11 meters per second, and so have a higher chance to survive. However, this is really a borderline case. For greater heights, this could not really help. And even if jumping could help, there still remains a huge problem. There's no way to know when you are close to the ground and when is the perfect moment to jump, especially being under panic. But what if you jump too early? In a free falling elevator, you would be in a state of weightlessness. Because of this, you would actually hit the elevator ceiling with a speed equal to your jumping speed with respect to the elevator, and probably stay there until the ground when you would hit the floor. Luckily for us, elevators are remarkably safe. They have multiple ropes and safety brakes, which makes accidents extremely rare. The number of deaths related to elevator accidents in the US is around 30 deaths a year, and most of them are deaths involving work in or near elevators. And how to better end this video than with this funny note from a Sarajevo elevator, on which stands: attention, please, when you are entering the elevator, take care whether the elevator cat is there. Please subscribe and leave a like. And don't jump, rather read the notes.